Hello, my saddest friends. Chelsea's in crisis again, because they spent millions last summer. Do they have too many players? Pochettino is already in trouble, has no clue, he doesn't know what to do. Supporters are so angry, they see their club team so deeply. Who knows what happened to the Blues? Injuries don't help a team too. Why does Sterling constantly play 90 minutes? I have no clue. No one knows what to do. What a pain, we are losers. Each game defeat is bitter. Do you think they will rise again? No more tears at the end of the game. But today, I don't see where the club can go. I have no clue. Do you know what to do?